this is just grow up. Know that you're men and women, not boys and girls. And if the pro-life argument is not good enough for you, if you can't understand that abortion is murder and life begins at conception, then we have to open up the discussion and talk about sex, dating, prostitution, and body image. We have to get deep and talk about a lot of issues that is beyond just the fetus and just the baby itself if you can't get it.